Hi, I'm Nobby from the Netherlands. I'm a contestant for the Zeiss Measuring Hero Awards 2020. I'm participating in the category for the smallest measuring object. In this case, a plate of 0.4 millimeters long, 0.4 millimeters wide, 0.03 millimeters thick. In Imperial, that would be 16 thousandths of an inch square and only 1 thousandth of an inch thick. I wonder if someone around the globe can beat this. Bye.